The figure looks great, but it's very cheaply made. The articulation is very poor. I really like the Halo 4 and 5 figures better. And the only reason this comes with a stand is because it cannot stand on its own.